And COVID announcements were made today in New Jersey as well. Governor Murphy says all workers at childcare centers must be fully vaccinated by November 1st. If not, they'll have to get tested weekly. And the governor says effective Friday, all employees, students, and children two and up at childcare facilities must wear masks indoors. There are limited exceptions.